just wanted to say I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. Now let's show the lake this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget about the possum.
Suspects control.
It's up here, team.
Dispatch, interceptor is on the scene.
I'm not worried. I've seen you drive.
All right, looks like we're going for it.
All units, patrol is on the scene. We'll have this wrapped up soon. We're good to engage.
It's destiny that I pass you.
All units, interceptors here. Taking hits here, dispatch.
Bye. Here, going after him.
Interceptor engaging. Undercover is here now. Heavy's here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And we're all out of bubblegum. Holy shit!
Money is safe with me. Mama needs a new kick.
Yo, Tess, what's up?
What's up? People love betting over stupid drama. That's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes. I am pulling in subs. I am pulling in stats.
You betting on me?
Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse.
Hold up. You betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later.
Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in verse.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yas bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.
Remember, your ride needs to be up to spec. Wouldn't want to see you limp through this qualifier. Not when we're so close to that finish line.